The cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert I'll meet him inside. Opportunities.
Who are you? You look like a pirate.
So you take it.
You!
The keys.
Get back here with my keys! Dave!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
I want to live!
Assassin.
Explore the area, create opportunities, unique kills, 1, your secret entrances, 1, 10 entrances, alarm bells, 2. I was thinking about the underground entrance, but for some reason it's not opening in the open world, so I'm just going to assume that it's like a... Why does it always put your channel banner as the thumbnail? My channel banner isn't necessarily the best. I was about to say, it's funny it's paused except for the bird on top, but then no, I realized people were moving, so actually it's not paused. Okay. Hopefully that secret entrance finally opens up. Assassination opportunity and infiltration opportunity. There we go, the keys. And assassination opportunity is... Okay.
Did you see the expression on that fat old cleric's face?
Priceless. Turn the color of an aubergine. Thought it'd faint with outrage.
Aubergine? You're doing purple. I need to steal it from him, which means I need to be in the crowd, or I have to get rid of this guy.
Why not raid the Archbishop's wine cellar?
You never!
They may have signed the civil constitution, but everyone knows the bishops are in bed with the royalists.
I'll drink to that.
They may have signed the civil constitution, but everyone knows the bishops are in bed with
I'll drink to that.
How is he still talking when he's freaking knocked out? I'm just a common copper, an altar boy. Do I look like I'm dressed on an altar? Does Arnold look like that? What an insult. Steal it or kill him. Steal it or kill him. Kill him, steal him, steal him, kill him. It's just a lot easier to kill people. After all, he did insult Arno, so, you know, it's worth. Okay! Hello. Ah, it's closed. Okay, so it's an exit point pala. You exit through the sewers. Okay, gets. Let's climb. Is that Jesus? Whoa. I already cut off the alarm bell, but I guess open world activities doesn't count. Should I kill them? No, we should do it quietly. That's what assassins do. Let's try getting in through the window. I don't trust my lockpicking skills. Oh wait, we returned the keys to that guy. Forgot, because Steve stole it. Did I speak to you? Okay.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Don't trigger any alarms, kills from hiding spots. Choir music. Assassination is. The guy doesn't even care. The get rid of that guy. So, I shall go to the other side and kill him from cover. So that's one kill from the hiding spot. Come here. Come a little closer. You're gonna like this. Wait, 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 not too far. Closer, closer to the wall. Look at Agomo. Okay, so he goes around there to that side, then looks at this window, then that one. Caramba. Okay, so then I can just climb and maybe is there cover around there I can use too. Or, you know, use your last hidden, last seen position to attract them. They're going to investigate where you, they thought you were. From hiding spot. Oh shucks, hiding spot, not cover. It means I have to be in like a haystack. What are you? Sino ka? Oh, there's the locked door. Sino ka? What blue? It's good to kill all of the guards the man in the area. Definitely should see my face. I'd prefer to knock out people instead of killing them. So very easily, but I should find a special way because there's a special kill that button. Excuse me, like this. Drop that on his head. That's not really special. Oh wait, that's a lift. So use assassination room hiding spot. I have to go inside there. Up. Well, it almost looks like he's going to fall when he does that. Spot pa. Nandun pa eh.
You're no patriot. You can't shake me, Dars. You will pay for that.
I'm surprised it didn't alert any freaking enemies. Do you think I can assassinate them from cover from here? But both of them saw it, not fair.
He's just bloody scoped off, hasn't he?
Colonist! Kills from hiding spots? What do you mean? What kind of hiding spots are there? Should I restart from checkpoint? Because I don't trigger alarms, the money is so easy considering these guys, they don't call for help and alert everybody in the area. Reset from checkpoint. Hiding spot. Ah, nandito. Pwede. How will I know the assassination opportunity. Kasi he has to meet with one of them, diba? Look at me. Opportunity is if I kill the guards in front. If I kill the guards in front, then I can make the peasants run in. Ganun ba? Fine, I'll try doing that. Pero usually the peasants get scared. Cause they, oh my god, there's been a bloody murder! As long as I kill the guards while blending in the crowd. Get rid of the bell first, yeah. So I get rid of the bell first and I don't have to worry about that, and I can fight. And then I can throw smoke bombs, of course. Oh! Wow, nice one. Ah! Wrong guy! They don't recognize me. Oh my gosh, I need more medicine. Why? I didn't do nothing to you. I only killed one of your friends. How do you even recognize my face? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I have to get up, I have to get up. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Oh my god! Can't reach me unless they know how to climb. And then I'm going to be inside the building now, so. Hello, I have no more smoke bombs. And I only have one more medicine. Can you open the door?
Merci. Could you have been this?
That's it! Okay, confessional kill available. Don't trigger any alarms. Hide kill from hiding spot. I don't know how to get those extra bonuses. Ang hirap. There's just no opportunity for me to do those things. Give me medicine or smoke bomb. Okay, you have to get kills from hiding spot. Shucks. I'll have to be in the curtains. Tapos I kill somebody. Got all your blood para I can loot you now. Get through those curtains. I have to attract the guard somehow. Pero it's hard because in this game, you can't like throw rocks. Throw rocks to distract enemy. That makes it too easy. So you can only attract them with your last known position. So you have to show your face to them, then they'll investigate where you show your face. But if you show your face too much, they're going to be aggressive. Wait, another way naman is if you get a dead body, probably. They want to investigate a dead body, but in this game, you can't pick up dead bodies, and I don't think they really care. Run! Investigate mo na, para... Ano ba yan? Dito oh. Dito oh. Dito oh. Oh my gosh. Oi, loco, loco. Frick this freaking game, frick this freaking game. This game is ridiculous. Why does he keep going out when I'm in a hiding spot? You're supposed to stay inside, but I can assassinate. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Frick this freaking game. This game sucks. Every time you can't climb properly, you can't assassinate properly. This game talaga, something's broken about it. Nobody knows. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, what? Oh, is that why? Oi, he brushed off his pants and then he went near the hiding spot. I'm gonna wait forever, but I can kill them.
Does he expect me to wait forever?
Yes, I will wait forever. You wait forever, I wait forever. We all wait forever.
This is getting absurd.
Ayun! Go back in! Baka the other one also wants to take a bathroom break. Shucks! I think this guy's the only enemy left. I'll have to make sure he gets a bathroom break. Loco, 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 mio, loco, mio, loco, 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 loco. Ano ba yan? This mission is impossible to 100% complete. Kills from hiding spawns. Doesn't make sense. This is way easier to kill people if you don't force them by these stupid limitations. Yeah, go wait forever. Nobody likes you.
This is getting absurd. Where the hell is Duche now? Intolerable. Does he expect me to wait forever?
What?
Intolerable.
Fine, I'll get in there. Frick the freaking extra. How do I get there? There's so many people. Oi! Oi! Oh my god, the controls in this game is so broken.
This is getting absurd.
You might move.
Hang about.
Shaq, they're all alerted, not the boy. Oi! This game sucks! How do I freaking... Guy, get that guy who's taking a freaking bathroom break. It's guy number one. Guy number two. The first available freaking cliff. Lockpickable entrance. Oh my god. Oh, why is it so hard to freaking move around in this stupid game?
Gracias. sanctam ecclesiam catholicam. Anathema Deus. Credis etiam veram resurrectionem, eius dem carnis quam gestas et vitam eternam.
Credo.
Credis etiam novi et veteris testamenti, legis et prophetaurum, et apostolorum omnum esse actorem Deum, ac Dominum omnipotentem.
Then why don't you guys walk here, but you can get, you can die.
Fides audiatur ad Dominum, ad veram et eternam beatitudinem electissime fracte.
Why in this guy's game he's going past here?
Where the hell is Duché now?
Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui letificat juventutum meam, judica me Deus et descene causa meam de gente non sancta. Ab omine iniquo et doloso eue me, quia tu est Deus mortitudo.
My god. I don't know why the cover kills took forever for me to complete. No enemy would ever walk close enough to my hay wagon. Yes, yes, yes. You get it. You get it. You know why? Because it's a badly designed mission. It's the worst designed mission ever. Freak this freaking kid.
Go left,
run. Oh my god! Who made the controls for this game? Hurry up!
Veram ecclesiam, quam nun datuo verum baptisma, et
Bro, jump, 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 jump! Is this the wrong haystack? Bro! Land in the hay for F's sake. See, everybody in this game. This game. Freaking game. It's so bad. Wait, did I? Oh my god, I walked past it now. Hurry up.
Catholicam et apostolicam unam esse veram ecclesiam in qua unum dato verum baptisma et vera omnium remissio peccatorum.
Credo.
And then the other opportunity is the guy in the other side who is always freaking... What, are too scared because it's spiky? Oh my god. See you. Ayun! Okay. Tapos. Siyempre, don't trigger any alarms. Sounds easy. And then, confessional kill. So, we'll have to get back up. Hopefully, nobody sees us. Come here. Clean your shoes. No. I killed him.
Uy, ba't ang lakas? Up! Uy!
It's too hard for him to climb, syempre, kasi...
Wala namang grip.
Ayun! Zero, there's a rope po. You can grip onto it. I'm going to kill you. Syempre that guy doesn't care. I mean, he dropped his book, pero ayun lang. Tapos.
Does he expect me to wait forever?
How do I get in the confession booth? They're watching. Chasing me. Okay. Hurry up, para the guard doesn't spot you. Lagot.
Anathematizas etiam omnem.
Tapos let's try to take out all the guards na lang.
Adversus ac sanctam ecclesiam catholicam.
Anathematizas.
Predis etiam veram resurrectionem eiustem canis quam nunc gestas et vitam eterna.
Credo.
Move! one side.
What if I not use cherry bombs to kill the other guys?
Legis et prophetarum et apostolorum omnum esse actorum deum ac dominum omnipotentem.
Red.
Look, oh, there's a cat.
Tibi fides audiatio ad dominum ad veram et eternam beatum. Tutum meam, judica me Deus et descene causa mea.
Fair, they didn't let me cut the alarm. Because I spent so much time trying to 100% the mission, I've trapped myself into not being able to do the mission if I don't 100% it. Nakakainis. Stop trying to do the mission 100%. Expert, no. Wow, why couldn't you have done that earlier?
Verum baptisma et vera omnium remissio peccatorum.
Credo.
Anathematizas etiam omnem eresim extolentem se adverses ac sanctam.
Anathematizas.
Credis etiam veram resurrectionem justem canis quam nunc gestas et vitam aeternam.
Credo.
Where the hell is Dushay now? Ayun! Kasi baka makita. I know. I have to hurry up. No! Who's walking? He might see. Kasi you keep walking. Maybe the wiser option is to go back up and get from the other side. Kasi that guy is always standing to this side. That walking guy, he eventually looks away, and it's only that one third guy at the pinaka back. He's going to become a father. Pero baka it might be like desynchronize, you abandon the missions. Pero I don't think so. Hanggat kaya. just a side door. So hopefully nobody sees me here. Ay, syempre, hindi bukas. Another exit somewhere. It's the back of the church. WTF. If I wanted you to jump down, I would have pressed free run down, not free run up. This is why I don't like this game. It's like, oh, do you want to jump? Okay, jump off. Watch the video na nga. How did he take out the guy? I think he did it kasi they were still walking eh. Pero I have to get both. So they're both looking away at that point.
In tabernacula tua, ad iudorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui vegit caelum et terra. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui venite. Deus et descende causa meam et gente non sancta. ab homine in equo et doloso tuae me, via tuet Deo qui fortitudo mea. Quare me revolistis, quare tristis ingenu, cum affligit me inimicus, emite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me denuncerum et adducerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua.
Hase, oh, that guy never looks away from this spot. He really guarded it.
Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui petifica in juventuta mea, judica me Deus et
sescere causa mea legente non sanza. Ab
homine minico et coloso tuve me, quia tu est Deus.
Where the hell is Duchesneau?
Quare me revolistis, quare tristis ingenu.
Okay, wait lang.
Emite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me denuncerum et adducerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui vegit caelum et terra. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui petifica in juventuta meam, judica me Deus et sescere causa meam legente non sancta. Ab homine iniquo et coloso eue me, quia tu est Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me repulistis, quare tristis ingenu, cum affligit me inimicus, emite lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me denuncerum et adducerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini.
What the hell? What's happening? It seems like he's awake forever.
Trigger any alarms pa rin. Okay.
Thank you.
You have too much smoke bombs. But if needed, you can make your escape another way. Don't jinx it, please. Okay, the staircase is on the other side. Huh? I broke it. To exit through the top again, which will be really difficult because there's no climbing spots, but we'll manage. You can take it as slow as you want, so you don't trigger any alarms. So I could try killing this guy, but might as well not pick any fights. I wanted to use the elevator lift kasi, pero I don't believe there's a way to climb, but that's why there are so many lifts, because you can't climb the walls. Climb the crucifix? Yes. I don't think there's any way to get higher up. Hopefully nobody sees us up here. Okay. It's one part of a job done. There's a lift there. Okay, might as well use it. We'll see. Let's try climbing normally. I was running towards it. Okay. But maybe not. Let's try climbing. Anybody here? Did I kill him?
Okay.
Any more enemies? Meron ko ang konti. Yeah! Oh, yeah, I did all the challenges, which means I get all the skill points and finally.
What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. The server's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
I don't get it. How do I get up there? Do I have to climb up the pinaka top of the Notre Dame? If I have to go through the entire mission again, I'm going to kill somebody.
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. The server's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
I guess completing the challenges gets you skill points. Let's see.
The signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code.
There we go, double assassination.
Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting.
1890.
Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground.
Hashtag banter. Oh my god.
A lot cleaner than revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Shit, this area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry!
Climb? Okay. Oh, wow. Initiate right now, but Arno's just gonna be like, what the heck? What is this technology? See, in here, they make the level design much more obvious. Statue of Liberty. Oh, because they shipped it to America, right? Up
it
and
looks
away.
Like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled
yeah,
through
exactly.
from another time period.
It's weird.
The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
Right? That's what she was saying. A decade ago, sorry, what the database said. A decade ago, they shipped Lady Liberty to America, and then they chose to build the Eiffel Tower.
Let's get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
Is this what you call an anachronism?
Fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Yeah. Okay. Or through here, nice. It's clear how to find more. Let us try. I don't think I ever want to hear church bells again. Hello. my god, the controls in this game are so whack. Hello, guards.
You look better than any of us. That's right. Don't look back.
This place called Notre Dame. Out of here.